Lemieux, right back to Francis. Off a skate in front. Tipped to the corner by Murphy, jumping up on the play. Pocket in front. Here's a drive. Stevens scores! Second straight power play goal for Pittsburgh.
And you asked me at the start of the show how important Lemieux's going to be. He's the one that does a lot of this work. Look at this pinpoint pass right under the stick of Kevin Stevens, who really didn't do a whole lot offensively in the first game. And here he's going to pick up a power play along with Rick Tocchet, setting it up out to Lemieux, out to Stevens, and banging it past Beaupre. Perfect scoring position for Kevin Stevens. He's not going to miss many of them. When you score over 50 goals, they've got the knack in front.
And remember, Stevens last year, three times in the series, scoring the game-winning goal for Pittsburgh against Washington. Lemieux drives the assist, as does Larry Murphy. 2-0, Pittsburgh.